Nobody better try anything. If I wanted to be a babysitter, I'd babysit my sister's kids. They don't look dangerous. Hope we can resolve them soon.
Ah! Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
I won't let the Peggies break me.
Please rescue me.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
I got faith in you, Deputy.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're burdened up, the DA should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
It won't be me.
No shot.
Better you than me!
Good job clearing out the research station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
Cover me! Gonna move!
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up. stopped his resistance.
I know how this is going.
Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Please help me.
Someone
seriously, thank you. Seriously, thank you.
In position.
Gotcha.
Good to go.
Okay, you got it. Understood.
Tired of hearing that girl laughing. beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
Okay, you got it. I'm in position.
Good to go.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dream could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill.
Thank you.
is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start. The way things are going, you're gonna need to get by on your own. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Two men are in the field. One will be taken, and the other left behind. Two women are seen to the mules. One will be taken, and the other left behind. I invite you to be that man, that woman, who is not left behind, to be accepted, to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you.
Stolen track down whoever didn't send cash.
Can you see the glory of the project? Can you feel God himself squeezing your heart, pumping your blood through your veins? I can. I can. Every day. Cherish this feeling. Let it carry you. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. The cleansing will drown you from your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. Raise the word of Joseph. You will say yes, I will be saved. You will say yes, I will be reborn. You will say yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's gate. Our family does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing or what you are clothed.
Liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else.
You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone.
Got a job
Thanks
for you.
Thanks for getting some Navarro's back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone.
All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Doesn't want you, then they make an example out of you.
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
That was it for me, till you showed up. Those freaks are in for a big surprise. Gonna need a minute. Collect myself.
all's fair in love and war. Hopefully it won't take too... Get this place up and running again. Transform and roll out.
Thank you. system.
I hope you're ready to serve your country. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
If the cult sets up 10 roadblocks, we'll go through 11. Transform and
I was on vacation, visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Better stop and look around.
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way. I've crossed paths with doomsday cults before. This one's the most prepared when it comes to firearms and fashion.
Those fanatics will shoot anything that moves.
I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boy's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in. There's the chopper, right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Moves. Okay, I hear you.
Do it!
getting me back on my feet. That's Montana justice, baby!
Never enjoyed a taco bowl from your establishment. I'm ready to pull out now. Yes, sir. That is what she said. Good one. This deputy is someone you should keep your eye on. I've been to Cuba. The food's bland, but the classic... Okay!
I'm heading this way. I'm going!
Hurry up now. Let's finish this. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below... I'll take that. Oh, I'm so privileged that you could make time for little old me. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Still in one piece. Here goes nothing.
Fall into the pit.